Sure, I left its skills behind because skills is not what he's got. Starting to get that downhill on Panamera down a little bit. The one that's like that squirrely downhill. Starting to get it figured out. Yeah, the one that's all downhill, super squirrely. Starting to get it figured out. Oh, see if I can squeak by this beetle. Oh, he caught me. Yours is 13, is that what you said? 19. This guy said, sorry, I was just trying to bump draft you. What? This isn't NASCAR. This is NASCAR. Bump draft you. So what does that mean? You push the guy like out of the corner? Right, in a tight corner, not like NASCAR when you're like on a straightaway where the guy's like, thank you. What course are you on? Wow. The wheel, how it's working right now. It's helping me a lot even on this course. Someone did a 202 on this course. I don't think I've done faster than 407. This is my fastest of today, let's see.
Alright, so 129.9 is the fastest. You have to break 132 at this time. You can't go to the dirt.
208. Thank you. fastest lap so far around this course. Let's see if I can get under 208 for 7. Oh, I didn't make it to the end. Oh, I was literally like 100 yards. Went up 8 positions though. Nice. Going from 14th to 6th.
This might be the first race in a long time that I'm gonna quit.
Because it's so long. Because it's so long.
Yeah, I got 12 more to go.
Yikes. Yeah, I'll probably be starting another race before you even get that one done.
That's scary.
So you guys have left. You guys have left. I'm voting. I'm going to vote for Red Bull just in honor of you racing around there for the next hour.
This doesn't do me any. If I quit in a public match, what does it do?
Nothing.
Alright. I might just get out of here.
Oh, Sardinia. I don't think I even know this road to B. Yeah, I'm out. Let's leave it. I don't really know this track.
I am. I'm gonna jump ship.
Pulling
the cord.
Okay, I'm gonna. Let's have track.
Let's see, 133 again somehow.
Alright, Marcelo.
That was fun.
Spa, Maggiore, Seaside, Yamagawa. You were in, what was the one you were when called? If I see you. Nope.
Don't go in.
What was it?
It was Red Bull, but I don't see it no more.
What was the name? I see one Red Bull called Manu Practice. Is that the
name? Yeah, it was. It was that one.
So don't go into that one.
Yeah, there's people quitting out of there.
FIA Manufacturer Series Round 27 Race.
No, I'm sorry. It was the FIA Manufacturer.
Okay, I'm going to try Manu Practice, clean or kicked.
You in that one, Manu?
I'm going in right now. Yep, going in right now.
Required driver skill.
Oh, really?
Oh. Yeah, it says C.
What are you, D still?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let me
I gotta do more.
But dailies. You gotta do no dailies. You have to do the daily race to do that.
I haven't focused any on that since I figured out how to drive.
No worries. Alright.
I was doing all that training in the beginning and then I stopped.
Alright, let me see which one.
I could probably blow through the training now.
Yeah. Alright, what other ones are there?
Everyone was full.
What about, it's on Dragon Trail, what about GGGGG? Did you see that one? Are you there?
Dirty racing, bumping and trading paint, okay.
Yeah. No.
That's not what I want.
No, that's not the one I want. Did you see the one I said for...
GGG?
Yeah. Oh, now it's only one. Now it only has one person in there, though. had here before. Oh, wait, I see two GGGs. One is GGGG and one is GGG. We'll do the one with the extra G.
Extra G.
And that one has seven. I'm going in there too. That one has seven. One is going
progress.
The other way around. One is going backwards. I've never gone backwards through the chicane like that. I don't know that I want to. One way is enough. Oh, I got the Porsche with the cat slash dog on my door.
Nice.
I gotta send you that file.
Yeah, don't worry. Send me your file, put yours in mine.
Okay. Do you know how to do it, yeah?
No, but I'm sure it's pretty simple because I have the app. If I can load it through the app, that'd be awesome.
I don't know if you can do it through the phone app. I think you might have to do it through a computer. I've got it on my laptop. Oh wait, do I have the right tires on? Yeah, I'm gonna switch. Whoops.
Forgot this track.
Fit. My wheel down a little bit. My pedals are a tiny bit closer, but it's good. Where are you going?
I have no idea. It's the second time I hit that same wall.
You're going like to another racetrack or something.
Totally don't know that braking spot right there.
It's not really a braking spot. Just let off your gas before that turn. Get through right on that corner and then hit your gas again. Let off, get through the corner, and then hit it right after you hit past the curb. Are you out?
No, I'm in.
Okay, so you're just having to race a little bit less controlled than you wanted.
You left my rotors?
I didn't see it. Let me look. You ran off right when I was catching up to you. I was like almost gonna say I'm right behind you, and then I saw you go flying off the course.
Look at you. One second.
Put it on your hood or on your roof or what?
Yeah.
So the better news is that, oh, is that a guy just ran right off me off the road? What the hell? Seriously. And then I just got hit again. I mean, you guys are freaking kidding. I can't believe these guys drive like that. I'm still getting around the corners. And I'll still catch all of your asses. Jeez. You know, you just shouldn't hit anyone in the chicane. That's just rude.
Hey, this is a real race. He's called a new up.
Oh yeah, 14. Alright, now I'm starting to get back in the race. Went right by that guy. Because he probably knows he ran. He's probably the guy that ran me off the road in the beginning. He's like, dude, you already caught me? I guess I shouldn't have run you off the road. that you?
Yeah.
Now I'm in something. This guy just threw himself into that turret. I'm just gonna laugh behind the slick box for a second, and then I'm gonna go right past it. If he doesn't go off the track first. Bye, slick box. Your GoPro logo looked good. Bye, slick box. You're off the track. Sorry. Slickbox left. Oh, bye bye, Slickbox. I tried to hit me off and I knew it and I braked right before I like put the brakes on. He'll fly right by and now I'm gonna catch him and pass him right here. I might even tap him. Gotcha. Gotcha, by half a car. I set that guy up. I first swear he was about to bump me off before that turn that you kept screwing up. And right as he started coming over, I hit the brakes and he went right by. He didn't go off, but he tried to hit me. And then I just followed him. And then right through the chicane, I powered it and he had no choice. I was going to pass him either way. And then he tried to retake me off to that turn, but I just blocked both corners out once. Went low and then out to the top and no chance. He still only lost by half a car. He got up to the side of me. I wasn't going to knock him like he would have. He would have knocked me. I just figured, I think I got you, and held him off by half a car. I gotta save that one. This is how to win the last corners. Alright, let's see. Boat. I'm gonna have to file this. I'm gonna have to do something like that. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do something with this. Gracias por la carrera. AK, at AK sleeping wet. What's he gonna say, do you think? Good pass? What do you think he is? Why do you think he said that? Was that thank you for the race, aka sleep me? I'm gonna say gracias por la carrera. I'm gonna say thanks for the clean race. Gracias por la carrera. Did you switch your car? Are you staying in your car? Are you happy with the car? Not happy with the car? How are the girls? What are they doing?
The blue ribbon. They're just kicking around the room.
So did you have fun with the Newport boys yesterday?
Yeah. They were in the water for a good 2 hours.
Oh, the girls were? Nice.
Yeah. They were in the water, came out for lunch, and went back in the water.
Nice. All right, voting. Red Bull or Interlagos? What do you want? I'll do whatever one you want.
But if you want to rally, I'll rally with you.
What? Rally for Richin. What? Richin for what? What course are you going to pick? First things first.
Red Bull Ring. Interlagos.
Let's see. Right now there's a few votes for a few different ones right now. I'll try to get Red Bull. Oh! Missed it. Mount Panorama. This is the one I was telling you with the downhill. Do you remember it?
Yeah. Okay. I know this one.
You know it. You can't know it until you know it. This one's hard to know. I think I know it, but I'm still significantly slower than the fast dudes.
Circles in the pit.
I am, or you are? He changed something. Yeah, he tried to change the settings and see if it fixes it. I haven't even had a chance to get on the course yet. What's going on?
Hopefully that was easy.
Why can't I even get on here? I can't even get on. It's so weird. I don't have the option to even get on.
Yeah, it actually, it was fun. It went smooth. You know who was cool to talk to? You probably talked to him before. Some guy, Jeff?
Jeff.
Brad's partner, I guess, or who?
Mm-hmm.
Who's the one that behind the hats and...
Oh, Jeff's a heady. He's not behind
the heady.
The hats? He came, he actually had some interest, even I think was after you. I don't know what they're doing about how they're talking about it, but to me, I kind of laugh about it. It was Todd's idea, I think, really. But I've told you, I don't understand what they're doing. But
right, it's so weird because Todd does not take
no
initiative, really. I mean, he does, but it's...
Not really.
It's like...
I can't get...
It's a hobby, I guess.
No. I think Todd's one of the more serious ones, actually, but he doesn't stand up for whatever those guys decide to say. I don't know what they're even talking about. I can't get in and I can't get out. I'm going to have to try to switch games.
Well, because, like, yesterday, you know, Zaddy was complaining about Brad, because Brad can talk his way out of a sale. And he blew up probably like 10 sales yesterday.
Brad did?
Yeah. Because, I mean, he can get people to stop, but...
Brad?
He overtalks it.
Are you talking about Brad?
Yeah, Brad.
Yeah. That's why I couldn't work with Brad. There's just no way.
Man, he'll continue to talk and then start talking about other shit that's...
Yeah.
Listen, it's a quick sale. Don't get into their personal life.
He likes
to
do that. He likes that part of it.
Like, one guy walked up with his wife and Brad's like... talking to her, but it was almost like he was
right,
on her.
Right. Well, that's how he likes to talk.
And
I got her.
And then the guy, I don't know. It was just weird, really weird. But it was fun though.
That's good, at least.
It was fun. But like I said, you know, Jeff Zahedi, Jeff Z.
Jeff Zahedi, yeah.
Was complaining that Brad was giving away hats and not selling. Because you lose the sale, and then you kind of...
Try, because I guess Jeff cares a little bit more about them making money. I don't know.
You know, and...
I don't think so.
It all goes to Jeff's Venmo. So I'm
only because I think, again, for convenience, but all that means is that they ultimately have to settle up, which, again, sounds like a pain in the ass.
Pain in the ass? Why doesn't Todd just run it through him?
Well, Todd didn't take charge of that part.
So, they made me IT yesterday, and I'm like, you want to put me at IT? I'll fucking design a whole website.
Dude, you're not going to listen to me, because you already wanted to be involved, but you don't want to be involved with that group. They're so scattered.
You don't.
Unless they're going to actually pay you for your time to do the website, then you don't want to do it. Because you're going to end up spending a lot of money, and... What, they sold 60 hats? That's awesome. What, they make like $200 each or something on the biggest day they could possibly have? At best. That's if it got split evenly. And there was a complaining about who gets what.
60 hats at $20. It's $1,000.
But they have to pay for getting the hats.
Well, no, they have to pay Todd back. Todd says,
it's probably $10 to make a hat. It's probably $10 right now, because you're not buying a ton of them. So you're making $10 a hat.
So they're doubling their money on it.
Probably. Maybe a little more, but...
All those people, that's all they're doing.
That's what I mean. Now you're going to go in there and what, do free website work then?
No, but I just,
What do you mean?
When there's a product and it has traction, and we've got knuckleheads in the way...
then why would you do it? There is no past the knuckleheads, unless you think you can buy it from them. There's no past the knuckleheads. Again, I told you you weren't going to listen to me, but I'll tell you after I told you so, because this is going to be stupid for you. It's stupid. And what do you need a website for when you only have like one product?
No, because most of my friends are not local, but I already have like four friends.
So how hard is it to sell it to them? You don't need a website to sell one thing. You can send them four pictures.
Yeah, I know that.
So what do you need a website for?
It's just easier.
What?
Be involved.
Okay, good luck with that.
And do it themselves.
Good luck with that. Good luck with
they
that.
They go and purchase it. Yeah. I'm a fulfillment center. That's all I'm gonna do.
Yeah. All right. It's gonna be so easy. It's gonna be so easy.
Dude, the hardest work I've done in a long time.
It's not making any sense. And do you have some kind of like deal in place before you start doing this? Or are you just doing it out of goodwill? You're just doing it out of goodwill?
Girls, Jane, get the hold on, Joe. I'm actually racing.
Did they give you the keys to the website? To go in there? What's it even hosted on?
No, I can build it on my own web.
But where's it hosted?
Open the door, Joe's here.
I mean, you can't. Uh-huh. It's hosted somewhere right now, right?
Their site?
Yeah.
I don't even know if they have a site.
They have something that you'll probably have to change or move. Then you're gonna have to find somewhere to host it.
It is. Are you in the course? I don't see you.
No, I'm not. I'm just looking at. I'm looking for.
Where are you?
I'm not. I'm out. I'm just looking.
All right, I'm in the.
Because it's racing, so I got booted.
I'm in third place somehow.
Nice. I got booted, so I'm just out looking around.
Ooh. I get tied up in the little S turn. But this is the Falcon at the bottom, right? I think.
I don't know.
Yeah, this is the wall. The Falcon wall.
Oh, yeah.
No. Yeah, you touch that wall, the car almost stops.
Oh, yeah, you can't touch that right side.
There's only three laps, so. And still got fourth.
Nice.
If I can catch this guy in front of me, he's only 2 seconds.
How many guys are in there?
Oh, come on, don't hit these walls. There we go, get up the hill. Thank you. can't tell if you're there.
Me? I'm here. I'm on Red Bull Ring. 1.06. Whoa. This person literally goes straight off the end of the set. $29.7. Oh, I got a penalty. Showing as 130.7. Thank you. starting this final. Are you in here? So see you in a second. Cat says that. Are you Heather? Are you Heather? I don't think so. All right.
Yeah, I'm here.
You're not though. No. You're
not.
Not
in that room.
Right. That's all right. You're on PlayStation.
Yeah.
Sweet. All right, I gotta race these guys. I gotta ride all three Porsches.
Dude, I just blew a turn. Second penalty. I'm trying to turn my mic on. I had to jump you because I was talking.
Second. Huh? Okay. We're what? Okay.
Pasta?
9-1.
That's your thing. Not the joke.
I made my own mistake, but I'm getting faster.
French rolls. So we ended up making ziti with meatballs and sausage and peppers, old school style.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I'm Italian.
Oh, yeah, he's...
Sounds good.
He's full-on Italian. His family's from Naples, I think.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna grab a soda super quick. All right, back.
What are you gonna
somewhere else then. Let's go.
I'm not good with the, because the trigger is super sensitive.
Uh-huh, I would guess, yeah. I would guess.
I know, so it's hard to gauge when your adrenaline's pumping, right?
Yeah, it's hard enough with a pedal. Yeah, I guess.
Right. That's what I'm saying. A pedal might be easier to control.
Well, it is, but it's still... Right.
I mean, it, under the stressful condition versus I just want to squeeze it.
For sure.
You know?
Well, I kind of want to learn this track, but we don't have to do it right now. It's one of the tracks for the races this week, and I kind of wanted to learn it. The Nürburgring.
What is it?
The GP Nürburgring track. It's like a short little track. Let's go around it a couple times. It's called GR3 Sprint's New Track. GR3 Sprint's New Track.
All right, probably, so this is the one... with one lap.
That's the Nürburgring Nordschleife. That's the full 12-miler. This, wow. The GP one, is like a small lap. It's like 2 miles. It's like a minute something. It's, right. It's like a regular track. It's little. But I have never really learned it. In fact, I'm not even actually sure I've gone around it more than a couple times. But no, it's a regular short track. I think it has like a couple turns that are part of that other track, but... No, it's totally, it's a regular little track. I kind of want to at least see it, do it.
Is the turns tight or?
Like a regular, I think it's on the narrower side, but right. Not super narrow.
With the monster.
Not super narrow. But I don't honestly, I don't remember it that much. And if we don't like it, we can ditch. I kind of just want to see it again. I saw it that it's one of the tracks for the, I think for this group, for the GR3. And that's probably why this person's doing it. So at least I'll see it or remember it. I'll see if I remember it at all. Are you on there? Yep, you're in the pit. Okay. Okay, let's see what this looks like. See if I can follow the map like you do. Okay, remember this. And then it goes to the left, right? Yeah. Okay, I kind of remember. He's getting ready to start. Guess we don't have to be good. But I kind of remembered a little bit. So right up in front of us, where we were just when the race started, at the end of that straight is a tight chicane, if you don't remember. And then it's the end of the lap. One more turn. Got another GTR right in front of you. Thank you. What?
Either really new, or if this course is really new, or I don't know, there's no way I should be in third. But I'm still 32 seconds out of the
lead. Oh, right.
Like everybody that's in this race does not know this course.
Of course, you don't know this one, I don't think. I was just seeing what's out there. I'll go somewhere else. See what else is there, something you know.
GT?
No, I don't remember, but No, not. Let me see if anyone in this room is. No. Wow, almost everyone in here is driving the 911. Wait, there's someone. Ford GT LM spec? And actually, I've seen a couple really good racers drive that. That's what that late gal drives. What's her name? Miss Devious. She drives that Ford GT LM spec a lot.
She's the one that watched us on YouTube one night, right?
Yeah. I don't remember if she has. Maybe.
Remember?
Maybe.
I think one night we had two girls watching us.
I don't remember if it was her. Maybe. I remember those two girls. Right, this thing started. So I'm going to race around. Did you find another room?
Yeah.
What was it? What? Oh, somehow I didn't get into it. Yeah, I didn't get into that, so I'm looking to it.
Sit down tomorrow.
10.
That's good. this hard?
Huh?
Is this hard?
No. God, I might have got stuck. Thank you. little bit wrong. Well, you got a ton of...
Oh, it was so wild on that. I looked up, I'm like, wait a minute, this is 7 knots. I don't need to be right on this guy. Let's not make a mistake to 5 of them.
Inside. Whoa. Not sure how I was about to say, I'm not sure how I didn't get a penalty for that. Oh, you're gonna bump me?
Sorry. I used to go wide, so I went in. Thank you.
We still gotta close this gap a little. What, he went into the pits? Are we gonna run out of gas? Are we gonna run out of gas or something? Okay, I gotta do a good lap and then I gotta go in the pits. It hasn't told me, but I'm trusting I have somewhere to you. I wonder if I can turn on my mix. I have 1.3 and I have one more lap. I'm gonna turn my mix. If I can do it without crashing. Are you going to pit or are you going to try to go?
I'm going to try and go. We're going to pit. Why don't you pit and I'll go?
No, I think I'm too. I have 1.1 laps that I should be able to go. Still 1.1. One. I should be able to glide to the finish. I'm going to try to get a little bit of gliding in. I'm going to try to, well, you have to pit. Or did you already miss it? I'm just going to try to, you're in the race or in the pit? Okay, I'm just trying to try to glide a little. Well, he's 8 seconds behind. He's not coming that fast. No, he's 8 seconds. Right, but I'm way ahead. I gotta save, like, I gotta save a tiny bit of fuel somewhere. I'm going to, but you're saying go, go, go. I'm saying I gotta glide. I'm gonna do it right here. I'm gonna do it right here.
I tried to tell the guys, they're like, guys, just put in the drop. Trying to put in a half tank.
Okay, I should make it. I think I can turn my fuel mix up.
Your car is lighter than mine.
Victory. I still had 0.4 laps I could go.